Today, I am going to 6th one. A plus B plus C is equal to 9. A plus B plus C is equal to 9 and AB plus BC plus CA. AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 26. Find A square plus B square plus C square. Observe this one. What is given in this one? If A plus B plus C is equal to 9 and AB plus BC plus CA is nothing but 26, find A square plus B square plus C square. Given that A plus B plus C is 9 and AB plus BC plus CA is 26. We know that one formula, that is A plus B plus C whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA will write. Observe in this one, next terms can be changed into this side that I will write. A plus B plus C whole square minus 2AB minus 2BC minus 2CA is equal to A square plus B square plus C square. By writing the reversing order, that I write A square plus B square plus C square is equal to A plus B plus C whole square. I will come minus 2 in this term, that I write AB plus BC plus CA right here. A plus B plus C is nothing but 9, that is 9 square minus 2 B equal to 6 right. 9 square is nothing but 81. Okay, 26 is 2, 52. That means 18 minus 81 minus 52. 11 minus 3 is 9, as well as 7 minus 5 is 2, that is the given value is 29. అన్నా మీరు అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తే ఒకసారి సెవెంత్ సెక్షన్ లో ఫస్ట్ వన్ చూడండి, 99 హోల్ క్యూబ్ ఇచ్చాడు. 99 హోల్ క్యూబ్ ఇస్ నియర్ ఇష్యూ టు 100, దట్ ఐ రైట్ 100 మైనస్ 1 హోల్ క్యూబ్. గివెన్ వన్ వెన్ ఇస్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫార్మ్ ఏ మైనస్ బి హోల్ క్యూబ్. హౌ టు ఎక్స్టెండ్ దట్ వన్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద సెకండ్ వన్ ఈస్ 102 హోల్ క్యూబ్ ఇస్ గివెన్. This also have to write 100 plus 2 whole cube will write. Given one can compare with A plus B whole cube. After now I am going to third one, is 998 whole cube. This is 1000 minus 2 whole cube. 999 is nearest to 1000. This is 1000 minus 2 whole cube. This is also comparing with A minus B whole cube. After now I am going to fourth one, that is 1001 whole cube is nothing but 1000 plus 1 whole cube. Given one also it is of the form A plus B whole cube. We follow this one. A minus B whole cube expand change. A minus B whole cube expand change. What is the formula for this one? Means A cube minus B cube మైనస్ 3ab ఆఫ్ a మైనస్ b. ఇది కూడా సేమ్ అదే ఫార్ములా. మీరు ఇక్కడ అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తే ఇది ద గివెన్ ఫార్ములా. మీరు అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తే a ప్లస్ b హోల్ క్యూబ్ కి a క్యూబ్ ప్లస్ b క్యూబ్ ప్లస్ 3ab ఆఫ్ a ప్లస్ b సేమ్ యాజ్ వెల్ అది. ఇది కూడా అదే నీట్ గా అబ్జర్వ్ చేసుకున్నాను. రండి నెక్స్ట్. తర్వాత 8th సెక్షన్ అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తే మీరు 8th సెక్షన్, 8th సెక్షన్ లో ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఏమి ఇచ్చారంటే 8a³ + b³ + 12a² b + seven y minus ten into remaining that we have to write seven y whole square plus seven y into ten plus ten whole square will write. That means seven y minus ten into seven y whole square is nothing but 7y whole square is nothing but 49 whole square plus 7 into 10 is nothing but 70 by plus 10 square is nothing but 100. So write these two problems. Okay, now I am going to show. Factorize 27x³. Y cube minus z cube minus plus z cube minus 9xyz using identity. We will observe in this one, given one that I will write 27x³ plus y cube plus z cube minus 9xyz that I write in this one 3x whole cube plus y cube plus z cube minus then a is nothing but 3 into 3x into y into z will write 3 into 3 will become 9 xyz is 9xyz will write. Given one can compare with a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is nothing but what we have to write in this one means that I write a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca will write. Here we take that a is nothing but 3x, b is y. P will write that. How to apply in this one that I will write 3x plus y plus z into where a will become 3x that I will write 3x whole square, b will write y that means y square, p I will write z that I will write z square minus A is nothing but 3x, B is y minus B is y, C is z minus C is z, A is 3x minus. How to expand in this one? That I write 3x plus y plus z into 3x whole square is nothing but 9x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x minus y z minus 3 z x is right. This is the given one. I will explain next one. Verify that. Verify that. X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is nothing but 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into remaining number of y x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square. Verify that means prove LHS is equal to RHS or RHS is equal to LHS. I will take the value of RHS. We will prove their LHS. RHS is nothing but what is their RHS? 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z remaining as x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square is right. But I have to expand in this one that I write 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z. Given one when it is of the form a minus b whole square, we have to expand in this one that I write x square plus y square minus 3x. After we will explain this one y square plus z square minus 2yz will write. After the next one, I write z square plus x square minus 2zx is right. Okay, that means here I have to write this one 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z. So we will observe in this one x square plus x square is nothing but 2x square, y square plus y square is 2y square, z square plus z square is nothing but 2z square. Minus 2xy minus 2yz minus 2z. I will come up with the 2 that I write 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z into. I will come up to remaining the value of y x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. When 2 and 2 will be cancelled, remaining that I don't write x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx, right? This is the formula for,
who will observe in this one, a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca is nothing but a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. But okay, here a with x, b with y, c with z, that I will write x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz will write the value of LHS. That I will write LHS is equal to RHS, and given LHS is x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is nothing but of x plus y plus z into x minus y whole square plus as well as y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square plus. After now I am going to next problem, that is nothing but if x plus y plus z is equal to 0, show that x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to 3xyz. We know that we will write this formula. We know that. What is we know that? Well, observe. We will write these two conditions. X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is nothing but. Already we know this formula. A cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is nothing but a plus b plus c. That means x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. Given that by the problem, what is given? Given that here x plus y plus z is nothing but 0. X plus y plus z is nothing but 0. This will take equation number 1. X plus y plus z is equal to 0. This is given that x plus y plus z is equal to 0. Substituting in equation 1, we get. What by how to write in this one? That I will write x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is nothing but given x plus y plus z is nothing but 0. Remaining we have to write x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. Right? 0 into any value is nothing but 0. That I have to write x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is nothing but 0. That we have to write in this one, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus value bigger to this side, that I will write 3xyz. Okay, now I am going to next one. Without actual calculating the cubes, without actual calculating the cubes, find the value of each of the following. Now I am going to question, that is minus 10 cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube. Second one is 28 whole cube plus of minus 15 whole cube plus of minus 13 whole cube. After that, third one is 1/2 whole cube plus minus 1/3 whole cube plus 5/6 whole cube. Finally, the last one is 0.2 whole cube minus 0.3 whole cube plus 0.1 whole cube.
Already, I will explain in previous problem. One statement is given. That is, the given statement is if x plus y plus z will be equal to 0.
If x plus y plus z will be equal to 0,
then I will have written as x cube plus y cube plus z cube, that is nothing but 3xyz will write. Already I am told this problem.
Previous problem is this one. If x plus y plus z is nothing but 0, given one, here we have to write x cube plus y cube plus z cube is nothing but 3xyz will write. First, now I am going to write one. That is minus 10 whole cube plus 7 cube plus 3 cube. Here we will take that x is equal to plus 1, that is that x is equal to minus 10. After that, y is equal to 7. After that, z is equal to 3. We have to compare x, y, z. Here, and then x plus y plus z is nothing but where x is minus 10, y is 7, z is 3, and minus 10 is nothing but 0. X plus y plus z will become 0.
Yeah. So x plus y plus z will be equal to 0, given one, that I have to write x cube plus y cube plus z cube is nothing but 3xyz will write, where a is nothing but minus 10, minus 10 whole cube, b is nothing but 7 cube. That is nothing but 3, 3 cube is equal to 3 into, where x is minus 10, y is 7, that is 3 will write. 10, 7, 17, minus 17, 3, 3 is 9, okay, 9 sevens, 9 sevens, 7 nines.
And observe. A given value, I have to multiply this with value, sorry.
3 into 10 will become minus 30. Minus 30 into 7 is nothing but minus 210. Into 3, you will write 0, 3 into 8 to 6, that I will write minus 630. This is the first one.
After now, I am going to the second one.
that is 28 whole cube plus minus 15 whole cube plus minus 13 whole cube. Here also we will take the value of this, we have to compare the x cube plus y cube plus z cube. Given one can compare with here also. Given one can compare with the x cube plus y cube plus z cube, where x is nothing but minus 10, y is nothing but 7, z is nothing but 3. Here also we will write in this one that x will take 28, after that y will take minus 50, and also z will take minus 30. Then that implies we have to write x plus y plus z is nothing but, where x is 28 plus y is nothing but minus 50 plus that is nothing but a minus 13 will write. That is 28 minus 15 minus 13 is nothing but 28 minus 28. This is nothing but 0. This is nothing but 0. That means x plus y plus z is equal to 0 means how to write this condition. So if x plus y plus z is nothing but 0 means, then the condition that will be written as x cube plus y cube plus z cube, that is nothing but 3xyz will write, where x is nothing but 28 whole cube plus y is nothing but minus 15 whole cube plus z is nothing but minus 13 whole cube is equal to 3 into x is 28, y is minus 15, z is minus 13. Minus 13 into 3 will become 39. That means 28 into minus 15 into minus 39 will write. First we have multiplied 28 into 15. 5 is 40. 5 to 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. 1 into 88. 1 into 2 is 2. That is 0. 12, 4. We will take 28 into 15 is nothing but minus 420 into minus 39. Again, we have multiplied this one. Minus into minus will become plus. Remaining term we have to write 420 into 39 is 0. 9 to 8. 9 4 is 36 plus 1, 37. 3 into 0, 0. 3 to 6. 3 4 is 12 will write. This is 0, 8. 13. This will become 6 1. And only that we have to write
రిమైనింగ్ కూడా రెండు సేమ్ అదే ప్రాసెస్, ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ వై ప్లస్ జెడ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో అవుతాయి. ఆ రెండు ఫోన్ చేసుకున్నాను. After 9, 15, 1.
u possible expressions for the length and breadth of the rectangle whose area is given that is the first one is 4a square plus 4a minus 3. After that second one is 25a square minus 35a plus 1. So you will observe in this one what is given. Give possible expressions for the length and the breadth of the rectangle whose area is given. Okay, area of a rectangle is given. That I will write. Area of a rectangle is nothing but 4a square plus 4a minus 3 will write. Area of a rectangle is nothing but 4a square plus 4a minus 3 will write. Here I have to write where p plus q and p. Where p plus q is nothing but 4. P into 2 is nothing but 4 into minus 3 will become minus 12. I have to factorize minus 12. When it is satisfied their multiplication, after it is satisfied their addition. Their addition is nothing but 4. I will take 6 minus 2 plus into minus 6 minus 6 into 2 will become 12. 6 minus 2 is 4 will write. Where it is satisfied, then I will write L into B is nothing but 4a square plus 6a minus 2a minus 3 will write. I will common with the 2a, remaining I will write 2a plus 3. Minus 1 is common, remaining I will write 3a plus 3. The given formula is 2a plus 3 into 2a minus 1 will write. This is comparing on both sides. This is nothing but length. This is nothing but length. I will write L is nothing but 2a plus 3. B is breadth is nothing but 2a minus 1. Let us say let the length a is equal to 1. The measurement a will take 1, then length is 2 into 1 plus 3 will become 5. Their given breadth is 2 into 1 minus 1 is 1. Okay, the length is 5, breadth will become 1. After will take, let a is nothing but 2, l is equal to 2 into 2 plus 3. 2 plus 4, 4 plus 3 is nothing but 7, b will take 2 into 2 minus 1, 4 minus 1 is nothing but 3. This is the given, respectively, length and breadth of a given rectangle. Then also we will take area of a rectangle is nothing but 25a square minus 35a plus 12. Area of a rectangle is nothing but length into breadth is nothing but 25a square minus 35a plus 1 will take, where p plus q is nothing but minus 35. After will take p into q is nothing but their square coefficient into constant coefficient, that is 25 into 12 is nothing but 300. I will take the factors, their multiplication is 300. Will satisfy their multiplication. After will satisfy their addition. Their addition is nothing but minus 35. I will take minus 20 and minus 50. Minus into minus will become plus. 20 into 15 is 300. Minus 20 minus 15 is nothing but minus 35 is right. That means L 14 is 5a minus 4. Here also I have common with 3. Remaining is 5a minus 4. 3 is 50. Minus into minus will become plus 4. 3 is 12. The given common value is 5a minus 4 into 5a minus. Sorry, there is a common with 5a. 5a. Remaining I will write a minus 3. Comparing on both sides, will observe this is the given length, this is the breadth of the area that I can write. Length is nothing but 5a minus 4, breadth is nothing but 5a minus 3 will write. If that I will take that a is nothing but 1, then given length is 5 into 1 minus 4 is nothing but 1. After will take breadth is 5 into 1 minus 3. Okay, so I'm sorry, this is nothing but breadth. This is nothing but length will take. I will reverse this one. Okay, given length is nothing but 5 minus 3. That means 5 into 1 minus 3 is nothing but 2. After will take b is equal to 5 into 1 minus 4 is nothing but 1. After will take that a is equal to 2, that I will write l is equal to 5 into 2 minus 4. N minus 4 is nothing but 6. After will take a, sir, this is nothing but l. L is nothing but 5 a minus 3. A is nothing but 2. 5 to 10, n minus 3 is nothing but 7. After will take that 5 a minus 4, a is 2. 5 to 10, n minus 4 is 6. We will take the values of a, okay, more than length and breadth values are given by using this one. After now I am going to 16 to 1. What are the possible polynomials? What are the possible polynomial expressions? Expressions. Expressions for the dimensions, for the dimensions of the cuboids, cuboids whose values are given below. Whose values are given below? That is, the first one is 3x square minus 1x. After that, second one is 12y square plus 8y minus 2. What is given on here? Value of a cuboid is given. Value of a cuboid is 3x square minus 1x is given. Value of a cuboid is nothing but L into V into H, length into breadth into H. I will cover in this one, 3x is common. Remaining I will write x minus 4, 3x into x is 3x square. 3x into 4 we will write. This is nothing but 3x cube. Value of x there has cube. Okay, remaining is 3x is common, remaining is x square minus 4,
that I will write L into V into H is nothing but Dx into, here I have to write this one, x square minus 2 square will write, given what the condition of the form, a square minus u square, that I will write L into V into H is nothing but 3x into x plus 2 into x minus 2 will write. This is the given length, this is the given breadth, this is the given height of a given 2 point. Then they will say L is nothing but 3x, B is nothing but x plus 2, x is nothing but x minus 2 to take. Let x will take 1, then length is equal to 3 into 1, that is 3, breadth is 3 plus 2, that is nothing but 5, height is, will take, will observe, height is, x will become 1 means, there is no satisfaction in this one, why, because the 1 minus 2 will become minus 1, there is no negative values in this one, that I will take, x is equal to 3, 3 into 3 will become 9, this is the length, after will take, 3 plus 3, 3 plus 2 will become 5, after that, 3 minus 2 is nothing but 1. This is the dimensions of a cuboid. Here also, we will observe in this one, volume of a cuboid is nothing but 12y square plus 8y minus 1 is right. Volume of a cuboid is nothing but L into B into H is nothing but, I will come on 4 in this one, remaining I have right 3y square plus 2y minus 5 will write. 3 fourths 12, 4 twos 8, 4 fives 20 will write. Okay, I will have to factorize in this one, but I will write where given p plus q is nothing but 2. PQ is 3 into minus 5 is minus 50 will write. I have to take minus 50 with respect to their multiplication. After with respect to their addition is 2 will take. I will take 5 1 minus 3. Plus into minus will become minus 5 3 is 50. 5 minus 3 is 2 will write. That's what I have to write in this one. L into B into H is nothing but 4 into 3y square plus 5y minus 3y minus 5 will write. I will common with y, remaining I have to write 3y plus 5. Here common with minus 1, that I will write 3y plus 5 will write. Here the common with 3y plus 5, that I will write 3y plus 5 into y minus 1 will write. This is the values of L into B into X is nothing but 4 into 3y plus 5 into y minus 1 will write. This is nothing but length. This is breadth. This is the height of the one. I will take X is equal to 2 in this one. There, given length is 4, breadth I have to take 3 into 2 plus 5, that is 3 twos. 6 plus 5 is nothing but 11. After the take, h is equal to 2 minus 1, it is nothing but 1 will take. If I have to take any value, we will satisfy this one. After now I am going to last problem in this chapter. So this is 17th month, this is most important for 2 months. If 2 into a square plus b square is nothing but a plus b whole square, then show that A is equal to B. So we'll observe in this one what is given. 2 into a square plus b square is nothing but a plus b whole square is given. How we expand in this one? I write 2 a square plus 2 b square is nothing but a square plus b square plus 2 a b square. This value becomes this side, and I will write 2 a square minus a square plus 2 b square minus b square minus 2 a b is nothing but 0. 2 a square minus a square is a square. 2 b square minus b square is b square. Remaining minus 2 a b is equal to 0. Given one moment is of the form a square plus b square minus 2 a b, and I will write a minus b whole square is nothing but 0. Square becomes this side, and I will write a minus b is nothing but root 0. Root 0 is nothing but 0. That is, a minus b is equal to 0. Minus value becomes that side. That is, b is equal to b.
Okay, Nana. In 9th class, state syllabus, we will complete polynomials and factorization. This chapter will be completed. Tomorrow onwards, I will start coordinate geometry. That is the 5th chapter of your both the syllabus. Monday, I will start coordinate geometry. Meeku 9th class syllabus lo kodiga pedda chapter edantanana polynomials and factorization. ఈ చాప్టర్ మీరు నీట్ గా చదువుకోండి. మీకు దీంట్లో ఏదైనా డౌట్స్ వస్తే మాత్రం ఈ నెంబర్ కాల్ చేయండి. మీరు ఏమనుకోవచ్చునన్నా ఈవినింగ్ టైంలో మీరు ఈ నెంబర్ కాల్ చేస్తే కంపల్సరీగా మీకు ఏమన్నా డౌట్స్ ఉంటే కంపల్సరీగా క్లారిఫై చేస్తాను. ఈవినింగ్ టైంలో ఈ నెంబర్ కాల్ చేయండి. ఓకేనా? కాల్ చేస్తే మీకు ఏం డౌట్స్ ఉన్నా కంపల్సరీగా క్లారిఫై చేస్తాను. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్ అన్న. సీ యూ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్.